Good day, everyone, for another day of Winter Stock 4. This is a Saturday. We actually started the first day yesterday. We had a big group of great bands going on. And today we're going to be continuing the excellent music. Currently playing right now is Polnul Uni. They actually began at 12 noon. They've been going for the last 15 minutes. Once we get in game, we'll be go ahead and continuing with our live coverage. As you can see over on the right side here, over there, you can see the full schedule of what's going on for the rest of the day. We actually have the performances continuing on through Sunday and Monday. Performances today will be continuing until midnight at where the infamous Bards, Beards, and Longbeards will be taking the stage. I'm just waiting for everything to load up here in game. Loading up here. So I want to welcome everyone. And if you haven't done so already, just make sure to follow the Lotro stream. You can actually follow my personal stream at twitch.tv/fortemaestro. So how's everyone doing today? Everyone excited? We have a whole bunch of great bands today. Many of these bands I've actually heard in person. I've actually performed as part of Bards, Beards, and Longbeards, but don't tell anyone. most of the other bands have attended most of their performances. I've done live feeds on them, so it's going to be a great day. And like I said, we will be continuing on until tomorrow as well. The live feed probably won't be continuing until closer in the evening as we have other streamers that are going during the period and I have other things I am working on doing. But tomorrow we're actually going to continue because things are ready here at 11 a.m. going all the way until 10 p.m. I'm just going to make a quick adjustments to my settings here, and we'll be starting our in-game coverage. Once everything fully loads in, our band should be right where we are here. If anyone has any questions, this is actually taking place on the Langeval server. So, if you want to come here in person, come on into the Langeval, start a level 6 character. Well, we're actually in Thorin's Gate in the Eridluin area. So, feel free to drop on by. We're actually at the huge pond area. Now, there is a whole bunch of people here. They just haven't loaded in yet. So, we're just waiting for everyone to load in, and then, yep, everyone's starting to load in. I can feel the lag. Once they start loading in, you should start hearing the music. We actually have a good number of people already here. You're not seeing all of them yet, because you don't even see the band show up. So once everything fully loads up, we will be going here. This point, let's go ahead and join them live in game. Thank you all for attending here at Vulture Stream and enjoy listening to our band.
Thank you. Thank you.
everyone for joining us here for Eve, which is our first band here on Winter Stock Friday. Next coming up is actually going to be the host here at 1 p.m. The Fluffy Unicorns, followed by the Hope at 2 p.m. The event is going to be continuing through the rest of the day, until about midnight Eastern Standard Time, as well as beginning on Sunday and Monday. If you are on the Landerville server or want your starter characters to come in and join in on the festivities, just come on in and come over here to Thorin's Gate. You can actually enjoy, dance to the music. You can be dancing and be listening to the stream at the very same time. If you're at work or at home and you can't get in game, obviously you have this stream here. And of course, remember, you're here on the official Lotro stream, so feel free to follow the stream at twitch.tv/ Lotro TV or Lotro stream. And of course, my personal Twitch channel is at twitch.tv/ Forte Maestro. Getting ready to bring on here Fluffy Unicorns. I guess they're getting ready here, grouping up. And hope you guys all enjoy. We have Fluffy Unicorns.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Playing between 1 p.m. and out now, and upcoming is actually going to be The Hope, followed by Saber. I want to thank everyone for joining us here for Winterstalk 4. The event will be continuing until midnight tonight Eastern Standard Time on the Lanterval server. For those of you who want to stop on by, just come on to the Lanterval server. Come on over to the, I believe it's Thorin's Gate. We're on the big icy lake where everyone is having a great time. Want to thank everyone for joining us here on the Lotro stream. And if you haven't done so already, please be sure to follow the stream. I want to welcome, was it Nami? And Oa Glopitz, as well as Elograta to the stream. Welcome. We're getting ready to follow through with our next act here, The Hope. The live coverage stream here is going to be continuing until approximately 4 p.m. server time, at which time another Lotro streamer, Middle Earth Geek 95, will be taking the reins for a bit, doing his in-game questing. Once again, I want to thank everyone for joining us, and if you haven't done so already, make sure you follow me at twitch.tv/fortemaestro. And next coming up is going to be The Hope. You guys have an excellent festival, and enjoy your time here, and listen to some great music for the rest of the weekend.
Ho ho! Thank you. Thank you. Ha ha!
Thank you.
Thank you.
thanks for our continued coverage of Winter Stock 4 here on the Lanterville server on the Lotro stream. We'll be continuing next with Noten Zaver, which is going to be our final group during this live coverage. As we have the other streamer coming up, Winterstock will actually be continued through until midnight tonight, and from Sunday, Monday, so you can be able to continue to be able to take a look on everything that's happening. So if you're interested in coming on in to be able to take a look at all the festivities, just go ahead and join them here on the Landerball server. And you'll be able to come on in over at Thorin's Gate, and you can be able to take a look at all the excellentness that's going on. So we're just about to be joined with Noten Zaver in just a moment here as we get ready. I want to thank everyone here for joining us here in chats and in Lotro stream. And if you make sure to follow the Lotro stream for a future stream for other streamers here. Thank you all for joining us, and here comes Noten Zaver.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
want to thank you for joining us for this Friday emotional string continued coverage of Winterstock 4 today. Our live coverage will continue tomorrow at approximately 5:30 Eastern Standard Time. So if you're interested in continuing watching the coverage, then feel free to stop on by the Lojo stream. Don't forget to follow the stream itself. And up next is actually going to be Middle Earth Geek continuing his stream here in Lotrol. If you're wishing to continue following the stream coverage, you can actually come over to my channel at twitch.tv/